Good morning, everybody. It is 5:59, Saturday, April 14th, and today we're going to LCA Chargers. I mentioned that we'd be heading there in the last video when we went to Mid-Buchanan Invitations again, thanks to everyone who helped officiate that meet. Gave us such a good time competing there. But today we're heading down to Willard, Missouri to go compete at LCA Chargers. It's 5:30 in the morning because we need to be there by 9. This is one of our first really early morning meets for this season, and it is not going to be our last. But, see you guys in a couple hours on the way there.
Ray's pink check.
The frick? I wasn't paying attention. I just heard Ray's pink check. It's like, what? There was no context.
Yeah. No, it's just kind of there.
It was just.
Like, I don't even know how the moo. How the food is.
How the moo. Oh, Jacob.
He's been like this his whole life.
Ooh, I like those trees.
No kidding. His whole life.
I like trains. I like trains. See, now I'm getting to the point.
I can tell you stories about Thomas the Tank Engine that would make your head spin.
Talking to a camera that wasn't recording. So we're here at LCA Chargers. The wind is probably horrible for you guys. And I'm trying to keep you guys sheltered from the wind as much as possible. But, lightning's probably bad too. Nope, gotta grab my glove. But it is like 41 degrees and very, very windy. Dang. I would say this is like kind of the same kind of winds Texas was having a day or so ago. The only reason I know that is because I watch Lunkers TV. Shout out to him. I don't know why a smaller channel is shouting out a larger channel. It just doesn't make sense. But you know what? Go watch Lunkers TV. He's got cool stuff. Watch Demolition Ranch while you're at it. Or off the ranch, or bed ranch, whichever you prefer. But, yeah. Now today I have, discus, shot put, javelin, and, the mile. Oh gosh, it's cold.
from the Southern Missouri Rush. Yes. Tower of
War. Can you angle this underneath?
What?
Underneath.
What the heck?
This is amazing!
Ryan Pugh.
Get it, bro.
This is great.
Here you go.
No way did we showcase people at the
We got Seth.
Yeah. Hey! Hey. Seth, is that you?
That's Sam.
I can see you, Seth.
And Sam.
Hey! Hey.
War!
This is amazing!
All in the name of war!
He's under there! He doesn't get his camera work. He's doing vlogs and stuff, so he's like getting camera for snippets here and there.
Yeah. I am now in the Hall of Warmth.
Okay, so get up.
Within the access. Within the access power of warmth.
This person, and these are warm.
Hello.
Down here are warm.
Hi.
Because we're producing extra heat from all the blanket layers.
This is really close.
I know.
There's a warmth in the
yesterday. Okay.
Feeling good. So.
I'm so present.
We've redesigned the access power of the.
This is the third and final call for junior.
We've redesigned the access power of the blankets, and we've brought in the Nation of Eric. And Matt Davis is now leaving the.
Oh, I can finally rest my legs more.
Matt Davis is now leaving the comfort of the warmth of the underground.
Where are my legs?
I was like, where are my legs? So we just got done with the LCA Chargers meet down in Willard, Missouri, and we're on the way back now. Huge thanks to everyone who helped organize the meet, and everybody, all the teams who came out to compete. It was a lot of fun. Weather wasn't that great, but you know what? We're track runners. We deal. I got a PR in the mile of 61 minutes. It's an hour. No. 6 minutes, 29 seconds, which not much less than what I had been doing previously, but it's still PR, meaning improvement. And I also placed fourth in something, one of the throwing events, but I'm not 100% sure which one. I'll get back to you guys on that when I know the answer to that. But anyways, that wraps up this video, and I will see you all next time.